God that has appeared out of nowhere. He's a guardian, because he has saved us from the one and only dangerous mutated zombie.
Actually, it was a random zombie.
Impossible.
Impossible? What do you call this?
Okay. Well, at least we found out that it's actually just a normal zombie. So there's no problem to it. Oh no, we have a problem. The zombie's alive. We have a hero.
Yay, I'm a hero.
Whoa, Tim just became a hero just by killing one zombie? Let me replay.
Oh no, we have a problem. The zombie's alive. Zombies are always taking over our house.
You mean village?
Yes, I meant village. While they're having a meeting, please tell Joe that he is very happy today. It's village for a day.
A day? Well, that's my tour.
Did you know that I can fart with my butt?
Everybody can do that.
Oh, okay, then I can fart in my nose. True.
So that's what farting in my nose means.
Get out of here.
Why?
There's a giant chicken, where? Oh! Everybody run!
Hopping sheep, we need your help. 360. Pink sheep? Pink sheep? Ha ha ha. I killed the giant chicken with my own 360 no scope power. Be a hard way to clean up, but if you use MLG skills, mustache skills, and PvP skills, and proper skills, and mustache skills, you can create the most ultimate skill combined.
Well, I don't have a mustache anymore.
Anyway, where did you come from?
Well, you also have a problem cleaning your house.
My house?
Purple Chef actually accidentally tried to trim because it was his favorite thing to trim, but when he trimmed it, it kind of exploded your room. So, yeah. So I exploded all the way over here, and the 360 no scope on his chicken.
Well, what happened to Ben and the computer?
Oh, they're fine, because Purple Chef got the hang of it.
Purple Chef? Purple Chef, why did you have to
trim a toaster? But it is my favorite thing to trim in the world other than anything. Ha ha.
You're laughing at me, bruh?